Welcome back. Wild pigs could soon be a big problem in Minnesota. Right now, the feral hog population is considered out of control in Canada. They destroy everything in their paths, including habitat and crops, and experts say they could infect livestock and even humans with disease. They know all too well down in Texas, as we showed you recently, where an estimated 3 million feral pigs live right now, wreaking havoc all year round there. Across the U.S., pigs can cause billions of dollars in damages every year. And while the closest known population of wild pigs is still roughly 80 miles from the Minnesota border, lawmakers hope to prevent a problem before it gets out of hand. John Croman live in St. Paul with us with the plan coming from the legislature. Hi, John.
Hey, Rick, we're not yet at the point of creating a Minnesota hog squad, an elite squad, a team of crack hog trappers. Not there yet. What lawmakers are trying to do is make sure people know what to do if they see one. They also want new penalties for people who lose track of their domestic pigs who have the chance to become feral once they reach the wild. Now, originally there was some confusion in Minnesota over who you are supposed to call if you see one of these Eurasian hogs, these feral hogs, and this bill makes it clear that is the DNR, Department of Natural Resources, and they would come out and trap it if they could, kill it, and then test it for diseases. They also want to make sure the public doesn't think these are just cute. They want the public to know these things actually can do real damage and they should report one if they see one. When it comes to the farm pigs, they don't really want to crack down on people who make an honest mistake and a pig gets out now and then. They're really after the repeat offenders, the people that have a lot of escaped pigs making it into the wild.
Hogs are very prolific breeders. They produce a lot of baby pigs, and you can suddenly have something get out of hand in a very short period of time, and the consequence that they have on the environment and with other wildlife is great.
Feral or loose swine are known to carry disease, can be aggressive and destructive to crops and the landscape, and are notoriously difficult to manage if not dealt with swiftly.
Rick Hansen's bill passed the Environmental Committee in the House today, and then we'll move on now to the Ag Committee. And Chris, basically this bill attempts to answer two questions. Number one, who are you going to call? Number two, who let the hogs out?
Oh my God.
Who? Sorry.
I mean, as wild as what you just said, it's accurate. That is 100% accurate. Well done, John. It's a big problem, though. It's not here yet, but they want to prevent it. And I'm sure people on private property want to be able to hunt these pigs. They don't just want to make a call, but people at DNR are like, don't hunt them because you might make it worse.
That's right.
Debate just starting here, I'm sure. But thanks for getting that song in our head for the rest of the night,
John. Who let the hogs out? Well done, John.